Kazuya Mishima wins.
No one saw that. Slow-mo, shut up. No one saw.
3, 2, 1, go!
Really? That almost didn't kill. That's crazy. That is crazy. Alright guys, first match is up. Manual joystick, not sure who they play. I also got ultra underseated for this bracket. I've won this bracket twice, and I'm seeded eighth.
Step into the ring.
Joy. Gunner round one. Which is fine for Banjo. It's more annoying than anything. Tux Banjo should have been real skinned. Yeah, who we use in round one? What Banjo ult? OG, N64, Nuts and Bolts, Dragon, Tux, Player 3, or Blue. You want Tux? It's Lovo, what do you want? What's the vote? Turd, what's up? Turd, pick your... Oh no, it's a Pac-Man. Turd, pick your alt. Which alt we doing, round one? OG Banjo, of course. Okay, we got OG, Tux. Right, Turd, you're the tiebreaker. OG or Tux? OG? Okay, we're going OG, but I'm gonna go blue. I'm gonna go blue, because that's my color. Also, I have a fan on in the background. Can you guys hear it, or is it too loud or anything? Small. I left FD open. It's a Pac-Man. I left FD open, and he picked small. That's crazy. That is absolutely insane. Stupid. He likes to sit and shield a lot. Yeah, he just loves sitting in the shield. had the read, I just misspaced. We're totally fine though. We are totally fine. Yeah, I just misspaced. But yeah, this Pac-Man is very obvious in lots that they do. So we are not worried. He literally will not get out of his shield if you pressure him. Oh, yeah, Lobo, that Wonder Wing was so unwarranted. It was a terrible Wonder Wing. Ready? Alright. No more of this nonsense. Also, Andreas, earlier, it's not that small battlefields. What the fuck? It's on the wrong stage. It's not that small battlefield is bad for Pac, it's just that FD is very good for Pac-Man. Oh, it's level. This matchup's hard, even. Hard, even. But now I know, though. This guy just sits in shield for his dear life. $10. If I just run up right now, he's gonna shield. You ready?
Three, two, one, go!
For all the marbles. Hey, did you just subscribe? If you did, welcome. I heard the sound, but I don't know what happened or who it was. But welcome. You're doing Howling at the Movies tonight? Had to click. Are you a Smash Bros. Fan? You a solo banjo, Lova? You got it. You got it. Kind of a marble guy, you know? Well, hey. Welcome to Smash Brothers, where I play, I'm a banjo main, play lots of Smash Ultimate, so welcome. You've never played Smash Bros before? Crazy. All right, we got rid of all the big stages, so we can't run away and do Hydrant and Fruit. You don't have a Nintendo, what? Gels, what do you play? Hollow Bastion. Love to see it. Hey, prescriber, how's it going? Three. Ah, gotcha. Well, welcome. One. Welcome, dude. Let's go. Thank you. That's what happens when you just sit in shield all the time. Hey, prescriber, that's awesome. Gamma Gold. For winners, top 24. I have to win this set and one more. Then I probably have to play Butter Kicks, actually. First round of winners, top 24. Butter Kicks is an Icy's Falco and a Masher. See you, Game of Gold, please. Hey Vader, how's it going? Gamma Gold plays. I bet you guys can't guess who he plays. Andres, Banjo destroys Icy's, and then there's Falco. Practicing Smash, what are you doing for practice? Oh, this hoe. Guess who he's playing? He plays Steve and Falco. That's who this guy plays. Screw him. Oh, man. You main Falco turd? Well, that's why you're a turd. You main Falco. Yeah, Steve is fine. I don't mind fighting Steve. I am the Steve Destroyer at this point. Falco, obnoxious. Let's get it. I'm gonna pull a grenade and just stand there.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. LOL. He's gonna switch. Steve.
Yep.
Get bodied. Go Steve. The Wi-Fi classic.
3, 2, 1, go!
We'll take the trade. If you're a bad player, just say you're a bad player. That's all there is to it. Ugh, crazy. Thank you. Crazy how bad they are. GG's. It was easy to... Like, it's crazy. You get three stock playing any other character than you go Steve. And you hide behind a wall. It's crazy. Obviously, I was frustrated and didn't play it correctly, but still. It's crazy. Slow-mo, sure. Go for it. Oh, wow. That hit. Thank you. Hey. Did you go get your flowers?
Yes. You remember the guy? And we were like, oh yeah, he's definitely other person. Wipes her out. They have a cab up here.
Nice.
They love Daisy. Anyway. He is actually the executive.
Of course.
So, you know. And then we chatted with them for like he graduated. I was holding the flowers.
Step so into the ring.
He was like, so what are those flowers for? And I was like, oh, well, we just got sealed yesterday.
Oh, fun.
So.
Right. But there's a lot of young people, right?
Yeah.
So there's both.
There's quite a few young couples, but Ward is mostly
old. Of course. Also, but, look.
Yay!
It's all done.
But yeah, like, all of them
are all old.
All of her Dulet, all of her is our one. And then there's
Nice.
So. Anyway, I just was laughing. I was like, well, there are still young couples. Like, oh yeah, there's quite a few. I was like, great.
Nice.
I was like, my husband and that will get a kick out of that.
Yeah.
Anyway.
All right. Love you.
And then I also met another friend. Her name is Maddie.
Nice.
She has a golden jewel as well, but he is white and not
white.
Oh. Yeah, I'm dead there. Oh well. That was a pretty quick game. Andres, it's whatever. It is what it is, sir. Also, sometimes you just get Wi-Fi steved. Ackman. Pretty sure this is the guy who runs the tournament. That first stock against the wolf, that first game was it's pretty spicy, huh? All right, I'm gonna use the bathroom, but we'll be right back. Thank you. bro thought he was Mennonite. Like, I thought I was Mennonite. Andreas, you're not wrong. So it looks like likely I'm gonna have to either play a Pikachu or a Yoshi. Also, the final Paper Banjo video comes out on Monday, and then the supercut should be out later that week. Play this matchup. Like, this is crazy. How do you lose Rob Ganondorf? Like, that's impressive. Like, just how? How do you do that? Don't get how you do that. So we can look at my bracket quick. waiting on this set right here. Why? There's so many Pac-Mans today. Oh, I didn't have an upbeat. I was like, what's happening? Where's my upbeat? Also, this is how I'm waiting on this set. I played the winner of that. Also, the next variety stream is we're going to be doing crowd control Banjo-Kazooie, where you guys can pay to screw me over, like take all my jiggies, instant kill me, all that kind of stuff. And we're going to have a competition with Esther to see who can finish first. Oh. could do something. Untackle. Sucks. That sucks. Also, Tentacle Lord, how you doing today? Just vibing. Cool. Wait, who is this? I know I'm bad. Clouds of turd, how old are you? That is Ember from Danny Phantom. I'm an Ember main in Nick All-Stars. That sucks. Alright, most likely playing the Pikachu. And the Pikachu Banjo matchup is literally just sit and shield. And when they land on you, just miss space. And you just up smash out of shield. Literally. All Pikachus do it. Like, I guarantee my first kill, my first stock in the game will be that. Will be landing on my shield and up smash out of shield. I would have killed him. game. All right. We're going to Smashville. Against the people. Feeling Tux Banjo?
Step into the ring. Ready?
Where's his headband? Told you. What did I tell you? That was a weak hit one, too.
Oh.
Should kill. A topic to talk about, turd. Oh, we talk about me calling out everything that Pikachu did. didn't let the man pick any option. If you could add any character to Smash, who would it be and why? That's not real. Dead.
Pikachu wins.
Do, 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 do. It just makes me sad because the Pikachu, like, this is so bad. It's just T-Jolt, run, dash attack. T-Jolt, run, dash attack. Benja looking fresh. I know, man. He got that suit on. Do I think should be in Smash? Paper Mario. I had that Wonder Wing tech chase. I'm so bad! I had it! Hey, Ken. K-Rool carries. I would say yes, Belly Armor carries, but not to the degree of any any other top tiers in this game. I think I play another Steve here. So this is losers top 24. You guys enjoy watching all my tournament runs. I've been doing pretty well, and it's good to get so much practice in, so. Belly armor can carry at a high level. It's just, yeah. Who's SL? Who do they play? SL is Kazuya Mishima. Kazuya Mishima. That was better. Guys, we don't have a doggo cam right now. Just because Daisy is in with my wife. I think Sonic Brothers size top 16. Bro, you got it. That's a winning matchup for Banjo. I will die on that hill. Tweaks Banjo, even when it wasn't that great, was beating Sonics. Be right back. Least favorite character, Min-Min. The characters I hate fighting the most, Min-Min, Terry, Fox, and Falco. Min-Min and Terry. Terry beats Banjo. Min-Min and Banjo are even. I just suck in the matchups. Okay, we're fighting the Kaz. The Kazuya. Kazuya Mishima. Banjo does well into Sonic. Terry is a character that carries so hard. You can literally bang your head against your controller and win with that character. Oh joy, I'm gonna have the run back with the Steve if I win my next two sets. Joy. He's just using the bathroom, then we're playing. DK? Why is DK one of your most hated? True, you play DDD. What is DDD doing to Min-Min? That sounds terrible. Bowser, seriously though, is non-existent at this point in the meta. Jeez. Oh, freaking Kazuya. It's best of three, though, so we're fine. I mean, best of five. We're best of five, so. Ready?
1, go!
Okay, well, give me a couple minutes. I outplay him 3 minutes straight and I just die. Wins. It's crazy. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Losing to Steve and Kazuya just sucks. It's just Wi-Fi at its finest. Wi-Fi and Fighter Pass 2 at its finest. Like, yeah, that was stupid of me. Come on, man. Hi, Daisy. Come here. Hi. Hey, B. Hi. Yeah, it's just... ugh. Just obnoxious. Oh, yeah. Ugh, anywho. Alrighty, guys. I will see you later.